spring is coming. Let me bring this behind.
Tomorrow, maybe you'll be able to eat.
Surely, yeah. I'm going to bring this icy pole back behind.
Pink, that's why. She can see now. Clearing up real good.
Thanks. Sorry, wasn't my drink of water?
Oh, good matter.
Things happen fast in the ICU, huh?
Thirsty. She has on a real bright pink shirt.
Oh.
And her shoes are pink. Maybe she's seeing colors.
She don't like my shoes, I know that.
I don't like you.
There you go.
She loves me.
She's better.
That's funny because you said you were me twice. What's your name? Shona. Uh-huh.
Can you tell him your name now? That you're awake? Shona's in front of you. What's your name?
A little slanty. Let's come on over here. I'm going to bring your hips just a touch towards me.
Make sure you get her face so they can see the color back in it.
So, did you guys shift off first?
No.
Okay.
Who's your oldest son? What's his name?
Jacoby.
Yes. Who's your youngest son?
Levi.
What about younger than that?
Your last baby.
He's 6 years old now. What's his name?
Jacoby.
Gavin.
It'll come to her. She's starting to remember now. She's getting her sight back.
So I want nursing, mobilizing.